Well, when I cleaned behind the cabinet, found all the stuff from rats, or a rat. Tried to catch it in a humane cage so we could release it. That didn't work. So I went down to Bunnings and bought a trap. And unfortunately, it worked. And had to kill the poor thing, otherwise they chew your house to pieces. So, good night, Ratty. And goodbye, Rattus. Rattus. Poor thing. No catch and release today. Whoa. Ants will have fun.